Alright, what's up guys? So, I haven't posted anything in a long time, so I decided to do it now. So, I'm going to be doing this challenge. It's called the Murph's Workout Challenge. So, that's what I'm going to be doing, and I guess I'm bringing you guys along. Alright, so the first run, first mile is done. I think it was some pretty good time, but now we gotta go to the next. All right, so because it calls for 20 sets of 5 pull-ups, because I don't have a pull-up bar or anything like that, I'm just gonna use this from the Bowflex. I'm just gonna do pull-downs, and then from then on, I'll just keep doing it. So I'm gonna try and do closest to my body weight on here, and then we'll see what happens. All right, so quarter way through, we're at 5 sets, 15 more to go. Let's get it. All right, so we're 10 sets down. We got 10 sets to go. Let's rip them out. Tonight. All right, guys, so that's 15 sets down. And 75% of the way through. 5 more to go. We're almost at that 300 squats, 200 push-ups, 100 pull-ups mark. And after that, we run another mile. So I'm feeling pretty gassed. This is, I mean, like, it's not hard, but it's definitely not easy. So guess I gotta figure that one out. And also for the last 5 sets on the pull-downs, I'm adding 20 more pounds just so I'm doing a little more than just my body weight, so we'll see how that works. All right, so we just finished the 300 squats, 200 push-ups, 100 pull-ups. As you can tell, I'm sweating my ass off. So, yeah, but last mile, let's get it. All right, so we're going on run number 2. See you when I get back. That last mile is a struggle. After doing all that a mile before, overall, I think it was a good workout, you know? I'm gonna do that for 30 days straight, so I'm guessing tomorrow I'm gonna be sore while trying to do it. But this is to get my mind right, my body right, and honestly just to keep my mind off of the whole coronavirus situation. So, that being said, stay positive, stay healthy, stay inside, and yeah, have a good day. Make sure to like and subscribe because there's nothing wrong with that. Yeah, peace. This shit be like Friday nights. This shit made me- so I didn't realize I had strawberry in my teeth when I was recording that, but don't mind that. Don't mind.